Hello, dear friends. Greetings to all of you on this glorious Easter day. We celebrated the Easter Vigil last evening, wishing all of you could be with us. The Alleluias rang out, and the bells and flowers expressed our joy after we heard the ancient prayer, the Easter proclamation we know as the Exultet. We remember you and your families in prayer and ask God to shower you with the blessings, peace, and joy of the risen Christ. As we move into spring, may the days and weeks ahead open more and more to allow us to see each other face to face, to enjoy the warmth of smiles and affectionate embrace. Blessings today and always. Happy Easter.